this sooner. You know what's amazing to me? It's like, I signed up for YouTube in 2006 and let my account sit there for like 8 months. What was I thinking? You know?
I mean, I feel like whenever it just comes out, you always have that moment of like, oh, this is stupid, this one's fucked up. And then it does, you're like, man, I probably should have been doing this for a while.
Yeah. Facebook?
Yeah,
no one cares about Facebook.
You said Twitter.
Twitter's
dumb as hell.
Twitter?
Yeah.
Only losers get on Twitter. Fast forward 5 years.
Oh, you mean presidents and CEOs?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go.
In any case, I'm not sure what else much to say about this. It was this weird moment where we were all gearing up for something. And even then, I don't think we were expecting the world, but we just didn't know if there was a free agreement or what the terms were, that kind of a thing. And in the end, they're like 90 seconds in, and they're out. And he didn't read a statement. He had memorized the statement, right? And he read it. He's like, Connor was not himself like he was on that day in Brooklyn. Very professional, very well-mannered, very focused, and what about his business?
I hope that continues.
Absolutely.
The continues to the cage. We think it's, I need to, of course, go easy on the everything contract to get this.
I think the two are hand in hand.
Yeah.
But I don't think there's any way that they don't make fighting a portion of this, or as some kind of leverage. Hey, he wants to get back to fighting.
Even more difficult. Cut the B-plane Jackson basketball.
7 foot rim.
Oh no, did you say it in the video?
No.
It's like him and a bunch of other Dyson guys. It's essentially they're just running with the ball. It's almost like a rugby version of basketball. And they're just stopping at one point.
They're not dribbling.
They're not dribbling. They're just kind of running with it. And then occasionally they're just stopping to just wrestle. It's at certain points. Like they're grabbing the guy who doesn't even have the ball at the top of the key.
It's like chess boxing.
Yeah, it's exactly that.
Basketball.
Yeah.
That's great.
I'm going to go to the next one. start with all the narrow things. The little pulse. I'm not even sure if I'm going to do that. I'm not even sure that does.
On the ground,
I'm going to play higher.